Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Students at Scarborough High School have started a petition to boycott their parking lot after the school board proposed a $50 a year fee. The students were out from 5 to 8 tonight collecting signatures, and they say the petition does not stop here. News 8's Aly Myles is live from Scarborough High School now, and she joins us with the latest. Aly?
Tracy, earlier tonight, dozens of parents, students, and taxpayers met out here to petition boycott the lot after they found out students this year might be paying anywhere from $50 to $100 to park. And they say they're frustrated with all of the extra costs. And board members say they understand those frustrations, but until somebody comes up with a solution, something's got to give.
Well, then, would you like to sign?
Fed up with fees.
Are any filled ones in the back? Can I get those ones together?
That's what these Scarborough students say they're dealing with.
All the ones that are filled up.
Jack Sullivan is senior class president in honor societies and athletics, and now he's behind this boycott.
We feel that we have already been fed enough through athletic fees the past couple of years that this is just too much for us to pay.
It's not just Sullivan and the students. Other Scarborough residents are signing too.
And I think this will lead to paying to go to a game that we pay for, paying parking to go to a program in the high school. I think it's just the top of the iceberg if we give it to this.
The school board's chairman says he understands the frustrations, but the school has to make up for lost revenue in order to keep all of its departments and teachers.
We have roughly a $37 million budget with revenue coming in from some from the state, obviously $1 million less than in the past, some from fees and various things, and then the bulk obviously from the property tax base.
But these students say until a solution is agreed upon.
Take some sheets. Take as many as you think you'll fill up.
This lot will remain empty.
Now, Sullivan and another student did meet with school officials earlier this month, and they tried to discuss other options. Then they said there will be a meeting at 7 on Thursday to present any other options and see if there is a solution in sight. Reporting live in Scarborough, Aly Myles, News 8.